All right, time for showbiz. Noella is here. Hello, Noella.
Hi, Israel. So let's
Lovely,
begin with.
lovely here.
Oh, thank you. So let's begin with Stone Boy, who is reacting to an appeal made by the executive director of Charterhouse, Madam Theresa Ayoade. You remember, days ago they
The news
organized,
conference.
a media forum, and at that media forum, she made an appeal to pressmen to help the industry move forward or move above Stone Boy and Shatta Wale, and even argued that. The industry is a big one, and we shouldn't make it look like it's just
It's
about
all
some
about
miscreants. So Stone Boy is reacting to that statement made by Madame Theresa Ayoade. You should take a look for yourself.
How would you feel if you heard the organizer of VGMA ask the industry to grow beyond Shatta and Stone Boy after having banned the two of us? These two things, I mean, asking people to grow beyond us is actually a call for, it's actually a call for, it's a negative call, more than even banning us. It's your own private award. If you ban us, we accept to your rules and everything. But if you're furthering on to ask the masses to grow beyond the two of us, that's like you're taking music out of our mouths. You would have even loved to take that music from the fans' head so that they don't remember us no more. But guess what? Music is powerful. Ghana music is older than VGMA. So for that comment, I want them to actually, if they have to, because I wouldn't be the one to, I know better, but I wouldn't be the one to defend them. But I think that with the things that are adding up, the majority is finding the obvious and can only say that they and many more are behind that so that we get up. But you know one beautiful thing? You're already in the lead because the majority is seeing what is going on, so they're not going to allow that to happen because they are also judges to the situation. You know, after all we've done, after how matured we've moved, I think that VGMA should be commending us and doing the best to even support us from when we all came out to, you know, because we've all lost things, we have things to lose and all of that. But as realizing if they, I don't want to talk too much, but you see, there are interests to protect. I know they're protecting their interests, but that shouldn't be against our progress.
Sounds good.
I almost asked Nikrakra Nising.
Nikrakra Nising. He's asking, you know, the VGMA board to commend them for how far they've progressed since their last brawl, himself and Shatta Wale.
Okay.
And that, you know, Madame Theresa's call is a negative one. Nikrakra no no.
Yeah.
But from VGMA, let's talk about three music awards. And this time around, it's Ketcher, music duo Ketcher. They are alleging that the award scheme is for family and friends. As to why you're saying that, you should take a listen for yourself.
It's a family business.
A family
so
business.
Once you are not part of the family.
If you are not part with their clique.
And I heard they don't file.
You don't file for nomination.
It's a team. That's what I heard. Who then?
They sit down.
The team, they sat down. Maybe they evicted
you
Ketcher. Based on reasons. I don't even know. So maybe it's a family business. So maybe next time we'll try and just, I want to share to the family so that we can just get.
Yo, let me say this to the organizer of Three Music Awards. I was so disappointed for you to tell me that best group of the year, Ketcher doesn't fit in there. Like for real, I have Dope, you have Dope Nation. I saw, is it La Main Gang? And who again? R2Bs. And you are telling me Ketcher don't fit in
it's
there.
It's a family business.
Yo, what are you telling me? So you go, yeah, guys, come again. We will burn. I won't write things. Well, we're like, okay, you know what?
No,
we should allow them.
Do you know? Did you know that the Three Music Awards had George Britton as part of the board?
George Britton.
He's part of the board.
Oh, really?
I know.
Yes.
Went to Sadiq. But I don't
know. I never
know
Sadiq the board.
He's part of the board.
So George the inside where they know put Ketcher for inside.
That's why I'm asking. I'm just wondering.
So
oh,
if,
Darren,
if you are wondering, the meaning they discuss. Team, so then maybe there were other people to talk for other artists to be in there.
So does it mean George didn't talk?
I don't know because it's a news. I know that's why, like I told you, seriously, I know he's a friend to Sadiq, but I don't know he's part of the board.
Nikrakran is saying.
This one, you don't ask me. But let's talk about Ophoriam Fonta, who has broken his silence on the death of Kofi B. And it came as a shock to some people because, you know, when the late Kofi B was alive, they had a little misunderstanding. They, you know, were arguing over a song, Ikiata, You know, that song was produced under Ofean Ponce's record label. And, you know, he came out to say that he wrote the song. Kofi B says, no, you didn't write the song. And then we heard that Ofean Ponce cursed Kofi B, that since you're saying that I didn't write the song for you, wherever you perform it at, you should die. And so when the late Kofi B died, they believed that it was his curse that killed Kofi B.
But he had not performed.
No, he had not performed. And so basically he's you know, paid tribute to the late Kofi B. And if we can have that on the screen. It says, the times we had, the good, the ugly, is part of life. How I wish we could turn the hands of time. The creative part is what I remember. Our struggles to survive, the harsh reality of life in the showbiz. It's almost 2 months we met, did not know would be the last, and may your soul rest in peace till we meet again. So yeah, quite emotional. And that sad note, I'm done with showbiz.
All right, thank you very much, Anuela, for bringing us showbiz. That'll be it.